Well, now to Hattiesburg, again, an arrest in the homicide investigation. 63-year-old Danny Ruffin was arrested 2 days after investigators found 68-year-old Ralph Lindsay's body that had been shot inside of a home on Woodland Court. Ruffin was booked into the Forest County Jail.